So what am I saying? Oh, just don't watch too much because you'll get porn brain. And it's like, it's a condition that I think I've, you know, I've diagnosed. Like, I think that, like, it's just keep it in check. Like, never download porn. Always go to free sites for the humility of picking a clip. It's very important to be very aware of who you are and what you're doing when you're picking your clip. You know, make sure your lower self is obviously engaged, but don't let your higher self get too far away. Let it hover. And just look down on yourself as you're sitting there alone going, ugh. Oh, fuck. That's pretty good. Oh, how many people are in there? That's not a real strip club. Where the fuck is that wallpaper from? That's some weird Baltic porn or something. Oh, shit. That's the one. Bookmark it. Save her for when you finish. It might be a better one. And don't be afraid to let your higher self rise up out of you and look down upon you in judgment and say, look at you, little man! Locked in a cage of self, hitting a button for pleasure like a rat, you sad little man. Tragic. But don't be afraid to look up at him and go, shut the fuck up, I'm doing this now. I'll look up with you again later. Don't be a buzzkill fuckface. Now, the bigger point I'm trying to make is I don't think that our brains are equipped to take in as much fucking as we're allowed to take in on porn, all right? We're just people. You're like, if you sit and watch porn, you're like, if you're like compulsive about it, like in a half hour, you can watch at least 15 different sexual situations. How is our brain meant to handle that? I mean, we're just animals. I mean, even if you're a fucking monkey and you're up in a tree and there's a couple of sets of monkeys fucking, I mean, you're like, all right, that's two, that's plenty. You know, like, but if there were 20, you'd be like, what the fuck is happening to the monkeys? So I'm just saying it fucks with your head. And I think that we're doing damage. Let me try to illustrate another way. Let's create an analogy. All right, you're at the end. You're at the end of a hallway. It looks like a hotel hallway. There's 15 doors and they're all open. And in each one of the rooms, there are people fucking somehow. All right? And you start jerking off at the end of the hallway. And then you just stand in front of every door going, holy shit, what the fuck is that? How many people are in there? That's not a real strip club. And then you just come on the floor at the end of the hallway. If that day happened in your life, you would never forget it as long as you live. But no, now you can just do that in a half hour right at your fucking desk. And you think it's not fucking with your head? Don't get porn brain. Here's how you know if you have porn brain. If you ever detach from the porn long enough to have a real sexual experience, if you ever walk into a room with a person that you're with that you're about to have sex with, and for a split second when you walk into that situation, you think, where's the other guy? You'll have porn brain. You know, if you go for that split second, you're like, oh, fuck, it's me. This is an interactive thing. There is no other guy. I'm the guy. That's when you know you've watched too much.